Next fight is one that is going to be particularly interesting because we've been criticised at Duco for putting the brown butterbean up against bums. We have now put him up against a guy who is a legitimate pro athlete, who is fit and is coming to fight. So I'd ask the Tongan Bear to come to the ring, to come to the lectern, please. So Lonnie, ITM Cup prop for the Waikato rugby team, the Mulus. If you explain to the media why you wanted this fight and what prompted you to take it on after seeing Brown Butterbean demolish everyone else.
I was watching Tony Longo's brother fighting Butterbean, and I texted old Ben, said, "Oh, I think I want to fight this dude." So Ben ring Kirk and say, "Oh, I think we got a fellow I want to fight Butterbean," but it would never happen. And then a week after Butterbean put a video up and say someone to fight him from Waikato, and Ben ringing me up and say this is your chance to fight the Butterbean, so yeah, I am fighting him.
So again, Tongan Bear, I know how you got the name Tongan Bear. You better explain why I called you the Tongan Bear and everyone else is going to call you the Tongan Bear. You better tell that story.
It was Carl Hoff, first time I met Carl Hoff. He came back from France playing rugby, and first time I shake his hand, he's like, "How are you, Tongan Bear?" So it just came from there.
Now again, there is a noticeable size disadvantage for you up against Butterbean, and you're going to see it very shortly. It's the first time you guys have seen it. How do you counter that size advantage? Because there's no doubt in whatever you think about him, he's a bully in the ring.
Yeah, no, you're right, he's a bully in the ring, but I'm bully in the ring too. I've been fighting my whole life in Tonga. Like, you know, living in Tonga, you're fighting for food and stuff, so yeah. I've been fighting my whole life too. So. No, I look forward to it, and he's a tall fella and got a reach on me, but I'll punch him. Yeah, we'll
just stand there because I'll bring him over here. So this fight, paying at the TAV, Brown Butterbean is a favourite at $1.77 head to head, and the Tongan Bear $1.97. This is a pro bout for 2 minute rounds. Brown Butterbean, if you come to the lectern, please. You've been hearing him talk about you being Peanut Butter Boy, and you've been calling him Winnie the Pooh and everything else. I've been enjoying the build up. This is a different fight for you, though.
Oh, not really, you know. It's always going to be the same result. This is my second pro fight now. I turned pro on Leopold's card. I take this matchup to me as an insult, you know, to all the training I've been. I wanted someone a bit tougher. I fight this guy on one hand, just going to jab him the whole time. He's got no idea. I've said it the whole time in my building. He's got absolutely no idea what he's in for. He's a prop in rugby. Come on, you know. Like, what do they do? Just shove their heads up other people's, you know what? And rap people on the ground. What's a six pack going to do? It doesn't make your chore any better. That's good. Yeah.
Actually, I think you might have to shave that. I'm serious, because of pro fights, you've got to shave your beards. So, yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, that is part of the. It's part of the deal. No. Well, then you're finished. You have you weighed 168 kilos for the Batu Bay fight. You weighed 141. For the last fight you did, the Lomu fight, where are you?
134 at the moment, so.
Which is remarkable. So that's down from 210 at the start of the year.
Yep. Yeah, 210 kilos at the nines I was when I first came back, and I'm happy with the way I'm going. I'll be too good for this guy, and move on to bigger and better things. I've trained hard. I'm actually really, really peeved that I've got this matchup, because I train like I'm fighting for a title fight and I'm fighting this bum, you know. You said I'm always fighting bums. Well, he's no different, to be honest. Let's just all be honest here. Like, I'm a supreme athlete.
That's
all jokes aside, yeah.
Okay, do you want to have the last say? Because he will have the last say on Friday, without a doubt.
Yeah. As I was saying, without Butterbean's page on Facebook.
Can we get a translator?
Okay. If I follow Ben's page on Facebook, the Facebook will fall over, so thanks for that, Butterbean. But bring it on. He always says bring it on, bring it on.
And remember, there is a 15k knockout bonus if Tongan Bear was to knock him out.
You've got to do it, though.
Right, stare down, and we're going to be good beers and butter beans for it, please.
Okay. Yeah, cameras,
please. Could you do it again, please?
Yeah, face the cameras. Action.
Thanks, guys. So that bite is paying 177, Brown Butter being a slight favourite, head to head. And Tom and Bear, 197. Remember, that's 4 2-minute rounds of pro boxing. And yes, that is a bit of a story. He will have to shave his beard.